How to break bad habits. Have you been trying to break a bad habit for a long time? You read about how to do it and give it a try. But time and again, you keep repeating the same bad habits. Perhaps it's eating the wrong foods, or you are smoking and simply can't kick the habit. Before you break your bad habits, you must think back to how you started them. What kind of mindset did you have at that point? Were you a teenager with low self-esteem? That could be why you started smoking. You wanted to fit in. You could also be overeating because you were stressed about your job. Once you have identified how your habits started, it's time to determine how important they are in your life. The correct answer should be, they are not important. But they obviously are important, or you wouldn't continue those habits. Try to list out why they are important. In other words, why do you need to continue with your bad habits? If you can get to the bottom of this important aspect of your bad habits, you have turned the corner on trying to break them. The reasons are important, but don't dwell on them and beat yourself up about them. You cannot do anything about the past. It's best to move on and try to stop them going forward. The key to stopping bad habits is to replace them with good ones. If you are a smoker and you have a craving for a cigarette, go out for a jog. Jogging can work for bad diets as well. It can take your mind off your cravings. If you don't eat the right foods, another method is to have fruit and vegetables that are accessible. Ideally, you want to have these ready to eat and place them right next to junk food. Of course, getting rid of the junk food in the first place is a great way not to have it within reach. The next step in breaking habits is to realign your mindset. You need to focus on what you are gaining by not continuing the bad habit. For instance, if you are having a problem with alcohol, try to keep focused on the way you feel without alcohol, which for most people is better. You can break bad habits, but it does take some effort and willpower. However, your life will change for the better if you are willing to put in the effort.